function called Shift on Loose, and I have to admit right away that I made a mistake on the program. I omitted a couple solas, Matt Hicks and Jimmy Archimede, and also, I didn't even know that before. But also, in the beginning, there's a nice duet between Matt Hicks and David Bach, and then just in here. So, I guess there are a lot of solos on your page already. There are more. There we go. Shift on Loose.
Thank you.
the next two we're going to be doing tonight, it requires a little bit of explanation. They told me not to do a lot of explanation because it would get uncomfortable in here. The next two is called Struggles and Barbecue. It has nothing to do with eating or food. And it was originally written by Louis Armstrong's wife back way, way, way back, right? And the language that they used was jive a lot of times, especially if you've ever heard of Cab Calloway, many of the movies here, if you're familiar with Blues Brothers movie, he did many of the movies in that. He had kind of came up with his own language, and they all kind of spoke that way. And Struggles of Barbecue is actually taking a walk with your girl. So that's what this song is about, walking with your girl. It's a really nice swing tune, and will feature, I'm going to read it anyway, Mitch Rickoff on trombone, Jimmy Archimedean tenor, and Hannah Johnson on drums. Struggles of Barbecue.
Thank you.
70s and 80s, I certainly have fond memories of the Muppet Show. And Kermit has a song that he sang the first time in 1970. This is it, Being Green. It's about, he's lamenting about bad things about being green, and then later on, talk about the good things about being green. And our Kermit the Frog tonight is one Mitch Rick of. This is a wonderful, wonderful trombone ballad, and he's killing it. So, Mitch Rick of, here we go.
Thank you.
haven't been to, I was thinking about this, it's been forever. So if you want to see what a handsome devil I'm going to be like 30 years, just like. Alright, the next tune we are going to do is called The Claw. We're playing this because it is the 100th birthday this year of Woody Herman, who is a Wisconsinite, was born in Milwaukee in 1913. And this tune was originally written by Terry Gibbs for his band, but it became a standard for Woody Herman. He played it at every concert. So here we go with The Claw. And yes, the trumpets are supposed to do what you're about to hear them do. Are from Italy. Okay, so we've got a very global thing going on there. From there, there was a German band that commissioned Fred Stern, who was a Wisconsinite, to write them a big band tune. So this tune has been all over the world. This is originally, like I said, written by Astor Piazzolla. He is a bandoneon player, which is basically a little accordion. And so he would originally be the soloist, and today.